What about this?
Let's try it. We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
All right, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Let's go get Leah. You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Is that changing?
Tina, fresh blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit.
Oh. Same.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go?
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one? Is she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her? I can still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see. I think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smell in that place and make you drop weight immediately.
It'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get FaceTime with Isaac.
What did he ask you to do to them? And they're fucking crying? It's rough.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though. Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Oh, God. Am I right?
Jordan.
They're gone. Come on, start a sweep. They can't have gone far.
Just shut up. Got them! Over here! Get them down!
See any more?
No.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah. Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
I guess that. And I'm good as fuck.